Hey guys, welcome back. Buddy 101 here, and I'm here with Confused 787. I mean Snoop 787.
What?
Who? See, I rest my case. You have no idea.
What's going on?
Anyways, guys,
I can't do it anymore.
Yep. So just to kind of give you guys a little bit of a background story here, we've been having
peeling back the curtain.
Yes, yes, we're ruining your immersion.
My immersion.
First of all, if you kind of hear Snoop on my end go a little bit robot-y, it's because it's because we're having a little bit of trouble with Tolkiencraft on our server, which also houses all of the other mod packs that you see me play and, you know, and Snoop play when he plays them and whatnot, you know, Blast Off and Refuge and everything.
All the good stuff.
Yes. For some reason, he's getting really nasty lag, like latency, where his view is like a minute behind mine.
And it's not FPS lag. It's like my FPS is perfectly fine. It's just the response time. Like if I right-click this mail blast I'm going to do right now, it takes me about a minute for this thing to pop up.
Yeah, or he'll see me where I was a minute ago. So
precisely.
So because of that, Snoop was kind enough to pull the world onto his personal system, and he is now hosting us directly for now until we can figure out the problem.
Precisely.
So because of that,
I have a beefy enough computer, I can handle it.
Well, because of that, on my end, you might hear him go a little robot-y on in his voice during the episode. And there might be weird little lag spikes for myself because, you know, I'm connecting to his system. So, but after numerous tries, we are here. Now, I will say this. We did go before we ended up trashing the other video because it was just too bad. We did go talk to the king. We killed the rest of the mobs that we needed to. And he ended up giving us a stack of oak wood, a stack of stake, 5 iron blocks, an iron diamond, and 4 blocks of gold. Plus, you'll see a gravestone in my inventory. That's because we tried to do the next task, and I got murdered because Snoop couldn't help.
Because I couldn't help.
But
that's right.
The next quest, if we hit L...
It was an epic battle, Modi.
Was find the ancient. Okay.
There was endgame for finding the ancient, and then there's a bandit clearing. Locate and kill the bandits.
Okay. Yeah, so we're...
Tabs on the left-hand side. You not see it?
Hold on.
Press L, and there should be like tabs on the left-hand side. One says Bandit Clearing, the other says Endgame.
Nope, I just have Endgame.
Okay, well, let's go talk to the king. Say hi to Murder Frog again.
Yeah, that's why I huff, because... Yeah. And you're always conveniently walking behind me when it's time to go into the castle.
Well, go on. You go right ahead.
I hate Murder Frog.
I'm supporting you.
Oh, God.
Hi, Murder Frog!
Yeah! Oh, by the way, when Snoop gets hurt, he turns invisible.
Yeah.
Not in game, in real life.
Hey, look. Look at me, Modi. Ooh, I'm a spooky floating-ass sword.
He does that in real life. He stubs his toe. You can't see him.
Yeah. Plus, on my side, everything goes, like, super misty, like I'm really close to bedrock, but it's all, like, gray. It kind of reminds me of the Lord of the Rings with the invisibility.
Okay, so basically, I read through it again. Let's see, L. Yeah, there we go.
Yay.
Locate and kill the bandits.
Yay.
And for anybody watching my season one, we know exactly where they are because we had
the house there, didn't you?
Yeah, they were technically my roommates for a while, but they were jerks. Now, these guys are kind of tough. I knew he'd get behind me. I'm just running away from Murder Frog. Is he chasing me? Oh, my God, he's on a warpath. Oh, the... Blood in his eyes. No, he likes the taste of me. Alright, so this is going to be 3 bandits in this cave, and they're a little OP.
So the quest also for this is called Bandit Clearing. We need to collect Karno's Medallion.
Which is a drop by the tougher main one.
Correct. So, got all my jazz in order.
Yep, good. I would hate for your jazz to be everywhere.
Yeah, you can't have jazz out of order.
Oh, God, there's jazz everywhere. Gross. Here we go.
Wow.
So are we just going to just toe-to-toe? We're just going toe-to-toe?
You know what? I feel confident. I mean, you had to take it a solo, right? So.
Well, yeah, I would make the guards help me. Well, get in here. What are you doing? All right, there they are. Okay, here comes Lester. Here comes Lester. Oh, there's all three of them. There's all three of them. They're rough. Oh,
knocking
them
back. Knocking them back.
That was you. That was you. Woo! Okay, we got one. We got one. Oh, they got you. They got you.
TP mode.
Yeah, hurry. Oh, God, that was a knockback. Oh, they split us apart. This is their game plan.
Taking Carno. Come on, Carno.
Oh, I got mine. I got mine. Here I come.
Being at bay. I also see a King Slime on the screen. That doesn't say... No, that's not good.
No. Okay.
Let's take it out. Let's go take it out.
Oh. All right, well, hold on.
Still alive.
I'm still alive. That's even more impressive.
Ah! Two hit points. One heart. Watch out.
Where'd he go? Okay, I'm down to seven. Down to five. Down to four.
Oh, beheading!
Oh. Nice.
Ding!
Cut his head off. I gotta eat.
I died.
Oh, no. Okay. Alright, I only got four life. Five life. Three life.
Ah! Come on.
If anybody's curious why Snoop
is... Is he healing too?
Yeah.
Gosh.
We got to kind of get him wedged somewhere. Oh, I'm going to die. Oh, we're doing good. Okay, I died. Okay, ready? And...
Gotcha. Come back.
We broke our beds. TP, Snoop. I'm coming in hot. Why won't it let me... It wouldn't let me tab your name. Oh, I don't think I have permission. I don't know what's going on.
You teleported.
Okay.
I had to respawn.
Okay. I'm in a bounce. Okay, I'm good.
You're bouncing?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. I'll tell you what. I'm going to go ahead and we need to start to get some better armor because my armor is almost broken.
Okay. Get away, dog. Out. I hate that dog. The dog and the frog are in cahoots. Stop biting me! I think he's still chasing me. So what are we doing?
Probably. I'm repairing. I gotta repair my gear.
This dog has chased me all the way into the center of town.
Oh, just...
Don't. This is your fault. Help me, guard! Seriously, I got five health left. He's gonna kill me. Get away, stupid dog!
Let me catch up to you.
Nope, I killed him.
Okay, you're fine.
If that frog's over here, don't give me a stamp.
I got a bandit mask. Huh.
Okay. You guys are probably wondering why our beds are broken. We will let you know that at a later time.
Now, that's right. I may have jumped the gun a little bit, but we're fine.
Yeah, it's okay. So, they might have respawned.
Probably. So, I think you're going to stick with your idea of carrying him back to the guard.
Oh, wait, no, they're still down, so it's just him.
Oh, good.
So, but he probably went back inside. Yep, he's right there.
Carno, hey!
Jeez. Let's juggle him. Juggle him on the wall. We got him in a spot.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this.
What now, Carno?
Oh, look at this. Boom! All right. Give me that stuff. All right, so let's see. L. All right. Now, did that count for you as well?
I didn't get Carno's medallion, so no.
Here, what if I throw it to you?
That counted for the quest book quest. And yeah, it counted for this one too. Okay. Let's go. Let's hope.
Oh, jeez. I think that was a skeleton of one of the bad guys.
Probably.
Yes. All right, so let's go talk. Let's go talk to the... Oh, break it's nighttime. The king's probably not going to be around.
Probably not, but let's go ahead and... I guess we can... I can pray to the sun god. Yes, Luna. You hear that? Luna wants to pray to the sun god.
Too. Okay. Oh, we got to go past Murder Frog. Hold on, I gotta eat. I only got five hit points right now.
Go eat. I'll take care of Murder Frog.
No one takes care
That's
of
right,
Murder
Luna.
Frog. No one takes care of Murder Frog.
Come here, Murder Frog. That's right. Come here. Gotcha. Huh? This is me? Yeah.
I have to admit, I love when you go robot and you cut out for a second because you were like, Murder Frog.
Murder Frog. Murder Frog.
Murder Frog.
Is he there? Right now I should go and order right here. Oh, cool. Remember, I had to fix him, quote unquote. Yes. So he's actually here.
Okay.
Let's see. Let's complete that. Could you complete it?
The only thing I've been able to learn is, no, it's still giving me the thing.
Okay, it's probably because I think I'd actually turn in the quest, so turn in the item. So I will tell you what.
Did it take the item from you?
The item from me. So just a second. Can I? No, I had to kill him again.
And it won't let me claim the reward either.
We gotta kill him again.
Really? Were you able to claim the reward in the book?
Yes.
But we're in a party. I should be able to claim it.
There, you should have the reward claimed.
Oh, wait, is my inventory full? Oh, my inventory is full. That's why.
Oh, that's why.
Let me get rid of some of these Botania flowers real quick.
So we got the quest book part done, but we need to get the quest for the NPC quest. So we need to do it again.
Yeah. We don't need to do it right now. We can move on. Brave New Realms. We got to go visit the Great Temple. We can do that real quick.
Mm.
That's just right around the corner. Past this stupid murder frog. Oh, I can hear him. That's the sound of him. Oh, I got you. I hit you. I love what he does.
Nice 1-2 punch.
Yep. Because he was all mesmerized by the fact that you were missing.
That's right. Can't see my face.
He was like, did I hit that guy so hard I literally knocked him out of his clothes? I am the murderous murder frog. Imagine that. If you just punch someone, all of a sudden there was just clothes hanging there and a naked guy laying on the ground around the corner.
All right, so. Temple is...
If you guys remember in the first episode, right here in the temple...
Oh, look, it's open!
This was a solid wall. And now that we got past it, we get to go in. Now, let's not go in, though. For any of you guys who haven't seen this, this is probably one of the coolest graphics I've ever seen in Minecraft. All right, and that counted as a visit.
That's the one ring.
Yep. I got another Charm of Disillusion. Anyways, this is how we get to Middle Earth, which we are not going to worry about right now.
Please?
What are you trying to do?
Oh, it's a Mistcraft portal.
What, back in the wall?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just put a book in here and you go wherever you want. That's not, I don't think. Is it?
This isn't, no. But this is a Mistcraft portal you can just pop in. Yeah, just put the book in there and you can go anywhere you like. But...
Oh, I'm in bed.
It's nice to know.
Hold on.
Oh, you're in bed?
Yeah, on accident.
Wow. You know what? There's a bed over here, too.
All right, let's see if we can sleep.
May not rest now, there's monsters nearby. Oh, come on.
I'm out of bed. All right. Only one of us had to sleep.
Okay. That's good.
So let's look at our book real quick. So the only one left in here...
is Hub of Transport.
So we need to basically get the Chocopedia, 1 Chocopedia, 8 fish...
8
and okay. So, actually, God, my inventory is so full. Let me go throw some stuff over here real quick. Hold on.
Just give it to me. I can store it in my backpack.
I just honestly. Oh, I have a backpack. And it's empty too. Oh, I need those. Don't you hit me?
Too bad, I already did.
Murder Snoop.
That's right.
Okay.
What are right, I?
No.
Oh.
Back. What? What?
I opened up a bag and I got 2 ender chests, 2 ender tanks, and 2 ender pouches.
Oh, are you seriously? We're opening up reward bags? You didn't even give me a heads up.
Oh, sorry. I accidentally clicked it and then it was like, ooh, stuff. And I'm like, ooh, shiny.
All right, I'm doing greater. I got, let's see, 2 charged thaumium caps from Thaumcraft, a ring of runic shielding, runic shield +5, a Kentic Grindle of Shielding. It's a belt that gives me runic shield
girdle.
9.
Kinetic
it is girdle. Kinetic girdle. I'm
is it a
dumb.
Kinetic girdle of shielding?
Yes, it is. And an amulet of runic shielding. Okay, so I got a hole. So if I open up
a bunch of runic shielding, that's actually not that bad because that'll give you extra defense. It absorbs runic shielding hit points first. and each the pluses on them determine how many points of damage it'll absorb.
All right, well, I got five of them on here, so.
Nice. Plus, the graphic looks kind of cool. I actually found some in my solo series, and I was like, ooh, shiny.
Okay,
I got the epic one still.
All right, go ahead. You know what? So do I. Let's open those up.
Sweet, let's do it. Three, two, one.
Back.
Pow! I got a stack of gold ingots, a stack of nether quartz, a stack of blaze rod, and a stack of ink sacks.
I got a set of iron armor.
Yay!
All right, come over here.
We can smelt it down for iron.
Yeah. All right, if we come... Oh, I think I have to sneeze. Yeah, that happened.
Bless you.
Oh, for the love of all this beer.
Hi, chickabos.
Wow. All right. So we come in here. I made myself cough.
Mark. Quit. Quit.
I have one Geisel green.
Quit.
Oh, does this guy... Wait,
he gives you stuff.
No. Oh, did...
Yeah, for sale.
Hold on, I gotta
see something. We can buy Geisels from him, I think. Oh, we could buy spawn eggs for chocobos.
Yeah, hold on. Oh, he changed it. There's a bookcase up here that is full of chocopedias that you'd be able just to take one out of, and now I can't get into it. See if you can, right here, this bookcase right here. Yeah, he protected everything.
I want the saddle.
Oh, mod makers fixing things after I exploit them. How dare you?
No rampaging Modi trying to steal everything that isn't and is bolted down.
All right, so let me buy... I'm going to buy a Chocopedia. So I got that. We don't have both have to buy it.
Yeah.
I'm just taking the geysers out of his farm.
Wow.
Because I'm
cold-hearted.
So I have seven. You have one?
I got three. All
right, I need one. Okay. So that should complete.
You're cold-hearted, that. Modi.
I am.
Did you replant them at least?
Nope. I'm keeping them. Oh, I guess I can replant the seeds. Oh, nope. Can't replant the seeds. I tried to be a good guy.
Tried mod pack maker. We tried.
I tried. All right. And when I did this the first time, I went and fished. And after I was done fishing, catching eight fish forever, I ran by and realized there was a fish store right over here.
Yeah, it's a fish store.
Yeah, because I just bought the fish.
We go buy fish.
And boom, we pop in the book, manually submit, complete. And now we have a saddle and a chocobo saddle.
I got the right one.
I took the left one. No, I didn't. I took the right one.
Oh, I just took a greater bag.
Yeah, we both got greater bags.
Ready? Ready?
Hold on.
Get fine. Gosh.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Click.
Pow. Oh my goodness. No way.
What?
Okay, I got a cobalt sword blade,
nice.
Two thaumium tool rods, leaf fletching, manulin arrowhead, enchanted bowstring, two slime crystals, and a cactus handguard.
I'm able to do this.
What in the world?
I shot off a flare. Get that dog away from me!
Hey, Aldney, bad dog. Bad. Go to your room.
Okay, admittedly, I let him know where we were when I did this.
Ah!
Do you want some flares?
I got super slow.
Here. There's some flare guns for you.
What in the world?
They're flare guns.
Are they one use?
No. They basically have a cooldown time.
I gotta let this haze go away first. I got hit by Aldney. Oh, that's cool. That is cool.
And I got 1, 2, 3 plus what I gave you.
Dang! Looking out, like bandits.
You went robot-y in that dang. Oh, why can't I move? Did you shoot me? I shot
it, like,
you.
Stuns you?
Apparently.
I think it stuns me.
Yeah. Oh, I can't move.
Oh,
this is gonna be bad for us.
Wow, that's cool. That's really useful.
So we're gonna cliffhanger at the end of this episode.
Oh, we are?
Yeah. We're going to go back to the house and show what's in there.
Okay.
Or
okay, sure,
the
sure.
lack thereof. Dun, dun, dun. Look, everything in our house is gone. We have been robbed. Not
Wait,
downstairs.
I forgot.
What?
I forgot the carpet.
Yep.
There.
No.
We,
no.
Oh, gosh, what happened?
What has happened? Everything they have stolen all of our items. We do not have renter's insurance.
All of our things are gone.
Oh, no, not down here as well. Acting!
Acting!
This was a room that I never actually saw.
This is awful. Whatever shall we do, Muddy? We have no place to live.
I guess they're going to have to find out in the next episode where everything went.
Hey, Modi. Challenge mode!
Oh, hold on. Challenge mode!
No!
Wait, hold on. I gotta get multiples. There we go.
Challenge round.
This is when we play,
Woo!
I think that the neighbors are like, what are they doing? Trying to sleep. All right, guys, wait. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, it took us like 4 tries to make this video, so you better like it. So, anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, leave down in the comment section. I missed. If you're watching my view, go check out Snoop's channel. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. it's like weird laser. It's like very unsafe laser tag. But go check out Snoop's channel. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Show him your. Gotcha, midair.
Yeah.
Show him your support. If you're watching his channel, do the same for me. Ow! Right in the tookus!
Right in the kisser.
Square in the tookus!
Squaw in the tookus.
Squaw in my tookus. Whoa, that almost sounded like the dirty word. All right, guys. If you're watching his view, come check out my channel. And until the next episode. Oh, here comes the popo. Cool it. Ow, it got me! All right, until the next episode of Tokugraph, we want to thank you guys for hanging out. We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.